Nityanam everybody, in this video I'd like to share with every one of you about the grand celebration of the Navaratri Mahotsav 2021 that is being organized and celebrated in the Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Devalayam in Adi Kailasa Nityananda Peetam, Bangalore, India. And this time we'd be celebrating the Navaratri, where the various different manifestations of Devi Parashakti is being celebrated on each day of Navaratri. So what we will be doing is, there will be various different alankarams that will be done, where Devi Parashakti is being decked, is being decorated in her various manifestations, such as Rajarajeshwari, Meenakshi, Kamakshi, Annapurneshwari, Vishalakshi, and so on. Now each of these manifestations of Devi Parashakti, who receives the alankaram and the rituals, the worship, is actually one manifestation of Devi Parashakti, who created a beautiful ecosystem for raising the super consciousness of the human beings and all the beings in the universe. When Devi Meenakshi manifested, the entire Madurai ecosystem, the Shyamala Peetha Sarvajna Peetham ecosystem, was rejuvenated. Same way, there are 9 different ecosystems that Devi Parashakti has manifested. So during these 9 days, we'll be celebrating the 9 different ecosystems and the 9 different manifestations of Devi Parashakti. We will be doing the Alankara Seva, where we'll be procuring the best, the most authentic flowers, garlands, and various other puja items, herbs, and the vastrams, which is the cloth offering, the jewels, many studded of stones and some made of full metal, such as gold and silver. These will be offered to Devi Parashakti authentically as it is being prescribed in the Agamas. So this is the aspect of the Alankaram that is going to be done during this Navaratri for Devi Parashakti. The next thing that I'd like to share with every one of you is about the Chandi Homa, which is one of the most grandest event that is happening as part of the Navaratri Brahmotsavam. Starting early in the morning, from at around 4 a.m. in the morning, the preparations and the Purvanga Puja, which is the pre-rituals for doing the Chandi Homa, will start, where we offer our worship to Mahaganapati and from there offer the various chantings and mantras to Devi Parashakti. We will be chanting the Durga Saptashati, or the Devi Mahatmyam, which is the 700 verses on Devi Parashakti, which extol her glory and describes vividly in detail about how Devi Parashakti protected and manifested the ecosystems by destroying various different demons and asuras and brought rejuvenation and peace to the entire universe. During this Chandi Homa, what we'll be doing is offering various different dravyams. And to offer the dravyams as a prerequisite, we'll be offering the Devi Mahatmyam, will be chanted by 10 different priests. So a total of which will make it 7,000 verses being chanted at about 4 to 5 hours of time at a stretch will be chanted to experience and to manifest the space of oneness with Devi Parashakti. After the Devi Mahatmyam, the Parayanam is being done. Next, we'll be offering the Chandi Homa, and as part of it, we'll be doing the Mahahuti Dravya Homa, where after every single chapter of the Devi Mahatmyam, which consists of 13 different chapters, after every chapter, we will be offering lots and lots of dravyams. Dravyams means various sacred herbs and items would be offered. The Homa Dravya will be offered into the Agni as per the Agamas, and we'll be offering the Vastram, the cotton sari, which is red in color, as described in the Shakta Agamas, would be offered after every offering of the each chapter of Devi Mahatmyam. So totally 14 different offerings will be done, and 14 different saris will be offered in one part of the Homa. And then we'll be moving on to the Visheshadravya Homa. The Visheshadravya Homa is actually a very unique Homa and a ritual that is being celebrated as per the Shakta Agama, where we'd be offering over 25 kgs of dravyams in the sense sacred items and herbs. At the same time, we'll also be offering 25 different types of fruits and the different types of the dravyas, the fruits and some herbs, 25 different types. And we'll also be offering various food offerings made of rice, made of different pulses, made of different grains will be offered to Devi Parashakti, and all of this will be offered into the Agni, not just being offered as an offering but actually be offered into the fire itself. So a total of over 250 kgs of fruits of different dravyams will be offered in to the Agni Kunda along with the Vishesha Dravya Homa. So this is something that is very unique. At the same time, we will also be offering the silver Mangalyam and the silver coins as described in the Agamas, which is very special to Devi Parashakti. These will also be offered directly into the Homakunta. And culminating this entire ritual, we'll be offering the Purnahuti, which consists of 108 different dravyams and sacred herbs, which should be tied together and offered as the final offering with the blessings of our beloved Swamiji. So this is one of the aspects of the Chandi Homa which is being done, and as part of the Navratri Brahmotsavam, this is one of the grandest rituals that is being done. Thank you.